our Christmas tree. Yay.
Take a look at my strong husband carrying my Christmas tree. Christmas tree! And somehow it fits into our tiny little car. Over my head, and now we're driving to get decorations, right, baby?